you feel about leaving Massachusetts?
The best view of this state is going to be in my rearview mirror.
You think Serious? I'm kidding?
You going to miss it? You going to miss Boston?
I'm going to miss it like I miss warts, boils, and hemorrhoids.
Woohoo! Life on the beach.
I'm already crying over the prospect that I might have to come back.
Oh, my mama, to me she was so wonderful. Oh, my papa, he ran away when I was young.
Before I was born.
No, I don't blame
I'm a guinea, we don't like the mix. I'm a guinea, we don't like the mix. We eat the mix, we like the gins, we like the mix, we like the gins. Don't you think Italian, come on right in. Bonjour, papa. I'll see you later.
Do they all practice together?
North Beach. Summer's almost over, Joey. You make the best of it.
Okay.
This is it.
Any moment till I say it's over. Remember John Belushi.
It's not over.
End of August. I say it's over.
Welcome.
Uh-oh, tide's coming up.
No lifeguard.
I'm losing the beach.
Oh, wow. Such a beautiful beach. I love this beach.
Yeah.
Yeah. For this side. Is it the usual? No nudity, no...
Oh, let's leave that. If I can't be naked, I'm not staying.
Is that what it says? Andy says the same thing. Beautiful. Beautiful beach. Beautiful, beautiful beach. I didn't hear what you said. What did you say?
I said I'm living with another man and I'm now walking on a Gunkwood beach. I hope no one tries to put anything in my can because my roommate's name is Dan.
What? That's not what you said.
What did I say?
Yeah. Come on.
What did I say?
You said how much you loved
your
wife.
Canadian.
You said
how... Well, you go, come on. Come on now.
Cut it out, Joe. You are Canadian.
So what? Nothing wrong with Canada. We're only 5 seconds away.
No.
We could run there.
Well, you get started, I'll catch up.
Here we go with the videos. God.
My funeral's gonna be about 4 hours long with all the videos. And then there was this one. But this one is my favorite.
Are your sunglasses attached in some fashion?
Yeah, I crazy glued them on.
Okay. Alright, hop on the bike, wise guy. So I get over to the Wentworth. You know the metal bridge right after the Wentworth?
Yeah.
The fire department said they're shutting down the road. They have to hose down the bridge.
Why?
The metal is buckling from the heat. I'm like, what? It's only 80-something.
Oh, would you stop with the videos?
You know what the thing is? It doesn't even feel that hot out.
I know. Come on, get on.
You love my videos.
I do. Come on, get on. It's the water first. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, you said you wanted to...
No. I don't think you're getting the bike.
I am. Oh my gosh. Has everything you own say Harley Davidson on it?
Only my bike and my t-shirts.
And your hats. And your bandanas.
What hat?
And your sweatshirts.
I don't have a Harley sweatshirt. I don't have a Harley hat.
You have every... Yes, you do. And you have a little bandana thingy you wear. You know what? I would have never dated you.
Would have, please.
I
don't
never.
You guys learn sparkling personality and my six-pack abs?
I'm really not into the motorcycle.
Actually padding, just in case I get in an accident. I have some extra padding. It's not. I have a six-pack underneath this. Six-pack abs. Yep.
You have a six-pack of beer underneath your t-shirt?
1,000 sit-ups an hour for at least 5 minutes.
Oh, and then you woke up. Are your friends? This girl that you're
friends? Me, I'm the wrong one. My big girlfriend. My girlfriend's on the
screen. Hey. Is that another fat joke?
Maybe there goes a babe right now.
No, looking at anyone else.
You're going to get your own?
What?
You're going to get your own bike?
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
Tricycle.
Did you get the picture?
Happy 4th of July.
Honey. Happy 4th of July.
What do you like?
To the girl who makes my whole life fireworks.
Who do you love?
To the woman who makes my whole life fireworks.
Well,
and not a dud in the bunch.
That's true. Just make that up? Salmon is a 4th of July staple. I thought.
Salmon and bees.
Oh, it's not hamburgers and hot dogs? I can't even imagine that. What about lobster? The beautiful view of a boat. Multiple boats that we wish we owned at least one of. Right?
Run away, Tommy. You wanna say hi to love you don't want it still. Think you don't want it about a thing. We're gonna skip it, you don't think it's gonna be alright.
What flavor do you think it is?
It's something mocha.
Really? Mm. It's tiramisu.
There you go.
Did you try the other one?
I hope you can eat one of these.
Like, I'm surprised he's not flying away.
How you doing? You know he's gonna take off in 2 seconds if he needs to.
don't push me away, because I'm...
Don't be so what?
Don't push.
I want to go over behind this house, see if it's in the water.
Bye, bird.
Hey, how would you taste with a quick one from Miami?
Almost lost my nerve. I meant to say I almost lost my oar.
Yep, it's the red helicopter.
Okay.
Isn't it a beautiful morning here?
You know, the camera puts 10 pounds on you. It all went to my face.
Swimmer. If it put 10 pounds of roast beef on me, I wouldn't mind. With maybe a little bread and some mayonnaise, lettuce, tomato, a pickle, some horseradish. Oh, yes. Bring on that camera. 10 pounds.
What happened here? That is one creepy house. Ooh. Ooh. Creepy. Very creepy. Lost my oars. I'm afraid if I go any closer to it, a face will pop through the window. Ooh, I'm so creeped out right now. Did you deliberately wear that yellow shirt?
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
I can take it off if you want.
What fun is that?
Can I get an orange creamsicle, please? Oh, you want? How about a...
Of course.
How about strawberry shortcake? And a toast banana, just so I can compare.
Now summer is complete.
It is.
Can I hear you say it?
Yeah!
Say yeah! My family, the Staple Singers, yeah, we've been taking y'all there for 66 years, yeah, and I'm not tired yet. No, ain't nobody tired. Shucks. Y'all ain't seen the last of me. I'll be back. All right. But now what I want, we want you to take us there.